Police in Independence, Kansas are looking for suspects they say threw a homemade chemical bomb out of a vehicle. Happened on Monday, shortly after noon. Officers responded to the 1000 block of West Oak for a reported explosion. Witnesses say a vehicle with two people inside drove by. Someone threw a bottle out, and the bottle filled with household chemicals exploded. No injuries were reported. Authorities say to stay away from any suspected bottle bombs. If you find one, call police immediately.